A world of reptiles, from lizards to geckos. Reptiles are fascinating creatures. They come in all shapes and sizes. From slithering snakes to enormous crocodiles, the reptile world is full of surprises. Two common reptiles often mistaken for each other are lizards and geckos. They might seem similar at first glance, but look closer and you'll discover a world of fascinating differences. Lizards and geckos belong to a group called squamata. This large group includes snakes too. Lizards are a diverse bunch with over 6,000 species. Geckos are a type of lizard belonging to the infraorder Gecota. Despite their close relationship, they have unique characteristics that set them apart. Join us as we journey into the world of lizards and geckos. We'll uncover their secrets and learn what makes each so special. Get ready to be amazed by these incredible creatures. Lizard or gecko? Spotting the difference, one of the most obvious differences lies in their feet. Most lizards have claws on their toes. These claws help them climb on rough surfaces like rocks and tree bark. Geckos, on the other hand, often have sticky toe pads. These pads allow them to climb smooth surfaces, even glass. Their eyes also tell a tale. Many lizards, especially those active during the day, have eyelids that blink. Geckos usually lack eyelids. Instead, they have a transparent scale covering their eyes. They use their tongue to keep this scale clean. Another difference lies in their skin. Lizards generally have dry, scaly skin. This helps them conserve water in hot environments. Geckos can also have scales, but their skin often feels softer. Finally, let's talk about size. Lizards come in a vast range of sizes. Some, like the Komodo dragon, can grow to be enormous. Geckos tend to be smaller. Homes for scaly friends, habitats. Lizards and geckos are found in many parts of the world. They've adapted to live in a variety of habitats. Lizards are often found in warm, dry places like deserts and grasslands. Think of the thorny devil of Australia. Its spiky skin helps it survive in the harsh desert. However, some lizards prefer wetter environments. The green iguana, for example, thrives in rainforests. Geckos also occupy diverse habitats. Many gecko species are nocturnal, meaning they are most active at night. They prefer warm climates and are often found in deserts, forests, and even urban areas. Some geckos have adapted to colder regions, like the Wellington tree gecko of New Zealand. Section 4, a day in the life, behaviors and adaptations. Lizards and geckos exhibit fascinating behaviors. Many lizards are active during the day. They bask in the sun to warm their bodies. This allows them to hunt for insects and other small animals. Some lizards, like the chameleon, are masters of camouflage. They can change their skin color to blend in with their surroundings. Geckos, as we learned, are often nocturnal. Their large eyes help them see in low light conditions. Many geckos are skilled climbers. Their sticky toe pads allow them to scale walls and even hang upside down. Some geckos, like the tokay gecko, are vocal. They communicate with each other through chirps and clicks. One of the most remarkable adaptations of some geckos is their ability to lose their tails. If threatened, a gecko can shed its tail to distract a predator. The tail continues to twitch, allowing the gecko to escape. Don't worry, they can grow a new one. Section 5, fun facts, lizards and geckos. Now for some fun facts. Did you know that some geckos can climb using just one toe? That's right, their toe pads are incredibly strong. And how about this? The Gila monster, a type of lizard found in the southwestern United States, is venomous. But don't worry, it's not aggressive and rarely poses a threat to humans. Here's another fun fact. The world's smallest lizard is the Brucasia nana, a chameleon from Madagascar. It's even smaller than a fingernail. Lizards and geckos play vital roles in their ecosystems. They help control insect populations and serve as prey for larger animals. It's crucial that we protect these fascinating creatures and their habitats. So, the next time you see a lizard or a gecko, take a moment to appreciate their unique characteristics. These scaly friends are a testament to the diversity and wonder of the natural world.